Fresh entertainment. But you're too fresh for this place, aren't you? There's a whiff of the surface to you.
Holy shit, an Orphon. Powerful devils. I wouldn't get on their bad side without a good reason.
You, tiefling. You've got the stench of the hells about you. The stench of home. And a whiff of the surface besides. A servant of Zariel, if I'm not mistaken. I'd know the stench of her infernal machinery anywhere.
What do you know of infernal machinery?
Only what I can smell. And whatever engine burns within you is grinding to an inevitable explosion. Burning and fear. You reek with it. There's something else, almost hidden by your fear stink. Cherries. Musk. And sulfur. Raphael! I can smell him all over you! Where is he? That perfume trickster swindled me. Trapped me! Where is he? Spit it out. Now!
We piss off a devil no matter what we do. Pick your poison. We'll handle the fallout like we always do.
Bargaining, are you? A Karator warlord once tried the same. I made him watch as I ate his concubines in young, then fashioned a codpiece from his skull. You can't help. It's not just walls that keep me here. Not the traps, the dark, or the creatures it hides. Something stronger holds me. A contract. Either I fulfill the contract, die trying, or forfeit my freedom. If I leave this place now, I'll become Raphael's slave. Spill all the blood sworn to the night. Silence or prayers smother each rite. Wondershaw's halls, hungry to slay. Leave no justice here, alive to obey. Leave none to hear it, then be set free. This song is your oath. Swear it to me.
Went.
The final lyrics linger in your mind. There is a trick buried within them, a clause that cannot easily be fulfilled.
That's it.
So he's the one who killed all the Dark Justicias. Alone. Might not want to get on his bad side.
Asking why doesn't get me paid. Hunting and killing does. Raphael mentioned something about an Asima. Meant nothing to me. I did my part. I filled these halls with ghosts. But Raphael's playing some other game. One that involves stiffing me. Anyway, enough prattle. The lyrics are clear. All who hear the song must die.
Time to die.
The Meridons? They barely have a thought to share among themselves. But they do have ears. Kill yourselves. Back to the hells with you. Hear it! Seems your theory is wrong! Kill Nessa. Stay very still. My beauty. Hear it! If you're wrong about this, I'll claw my way out of Avernus and eat you alive. Contract be damned! Nicely played, Raphael. Bastard.
Something I never thought I'd see. Brutal.
A very gory idea of art.
Defiant little fellow. Seems oddly purposeful.
This temple certainly is grand.
Well, it's a rundown bearing the weight of centuries sort of grand. Why do you insist on
Perhaps I still am.
But now, I've been conveniently lost.
So, that's what people mean when they talk about butterflies in their stomach. Did you want something?
Corpses. Disgusting and uncomfortable.
chewed spider carcass oozes on the ground. Fresh bite marks, an old puncture wound, and a faint pulse of something not entirely natural. The meat is oozing, but not with blood. It's been dosed with a potion. Sulfur, decay, and a thin whiff of something unexpectedly fragrant. The answer lies in darkness. The rain of night comes in a thousand falling leaves.
Might not be the time.
Cross from light into darkness. Give your life to the shadows. Beauty is equal and wealth unseen.
Spot for an ambush.
Even when the faithful abandon them, sacred...
I was the Absolute's dagger. I take no responsibility for the lives I took. I did nothing in the Absolute's name. I was merely a weapon that it wielded.
I would rather die than endure it again. The Tadpole. The Absolute.
They work together like a drug. I did not feel I was compelled to act against my will. I felt ecstatic to serve. Every action seemed a deliberate choice. The best choice. Even though I could no more have resisted its commands than flesh can resist decay.
Even rational minds like ours cannot reject such a powerful influence. The Absolute can make the impossible seem inevitable.
Feed your bodies and rest your minds. Lady Shah needs her warriors strong and ready.
Even the rats have the good... A place of offering to the Dark Lady. May she embrace the entire world.
A pleasurable shiver runs down your spine. You feel as if you've unburdened a troubling thought and forgotten it forever. Contented emptiness washes over you as you gaze upon the altar.
I wonder what the next move is.
Your prayers fade away. Nothing comes to you in return. No soothing presence, no spiritual embrace. Only darkness and silence. Your efforts must be inadequate. You must do more to please Shah going forward. A sensation of approval quickens your heart, a hard-won blessing from your mistress.
You prowl my battleground. Why? Are you friend? Foe? Thieving scavenger?
You find yourself in a dead, putrid skull, somehow hosting a tadpole amongst a squirm of maggots. Another presence lurks within, manipulating the corpse like a puppet.
Ah, A friend. An uninvited friend. I do not request help. Did she now? Enter. I will see if I have any use for you. Stinking pile of ogre afterbirth! The quakes herald the shadows. They found me.
One can't always be a gentleman. Swiftly now.
Peace as well. Not just any true soul would have succeeded in following my path through this place. You should be pleased. Rubbish. Everything is at hand here. Zarel merely envies the general's faith in me. I am in the midst of a grand strategy. But you're here now, and I may be able to put those limbs to work. You know what's at stake here. I take it.
It comes back to you. Balthazar headed a monastic order that controlled a place called Ankethran in the deserts of Kalimshan. But he is long dead from what you recall.
There is a relic here, one which General Thorn desires. No, needs. I will retrieve it for him, and you will help me. ignorant you may be, you've shown some prowess in scouting and combat by making it this far. Fine, if it'll spare me your bleating. The relic lends the general his strength, his invulnerability. It must be recovered before his enemies attempt to exploit it. I do not need you or your help, but you are here in spite of that, so I may as well make use of you. The relic is close, but the way is barred and Shah's dead are uncooperative. Clear the path for me by blade, cunning, or whatever it takes. I will remain here until you have succeeded. Or fallen. Fine. I will assign flesh to aid you on your way. Ring this bell, and he will come. My brother is no intellectual powerhouse. But he is strong, loyal, and punctual. Should a fight turn against you, remember the bell. Flesh will remain here until called. But don't fear, he has very sharp hearing. I chose his ears myself. Now, get to work.
might not be the time.
Wait. Nothing. Nothing's wrong at all.
You detect the gentlest of presences disturbing the temple's ancient, stale air. It seems to encircle Shadowheart, welcoming her.
There's something more I need to do, or the trials will have been in vain. There is a holy weapon hidden away. The Spear of Night. I have to claim it. Then use it to make a sacrifice in Lady Shah's inner sanctum. If I succeed, I'll become a Dark Justicia. We need to get that spear. There's a library in this place somewhere. That's where I need to look.
Thank you.
another bowl, bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Vanquish your old life to receive my wisdom.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Another trial. Allow me, please. Said to be sure of foot in even the darkest recesses of Lady Shah's embrace. I must run.
Another bowl. Bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Navigate the darkness to feel my embrace.
Right away. By my oath. Send forth our priest. What's that?
The mirrors here seem to not reflect light, but devour it.
Tool will do the trick.
You wish to consult me? Easy. This place is hungry for blood.
What can silence the night song?
Next time's the charm? Maybe not. Might not be the time. Might not be the time.
What can silence the night song? What can silence the night song? What can silence the night song?
Next time's the charm.
A long way to go still. Maybe not the right time.
Thank you.